Okay, now look at this. This is a road. Look, here's a path. Here, I mean, look. You know, press down. And it just this way. I mean, how can you not see it? Look. And keep you. Follow the yellow brick road. I mean, you see the impressions. Look. I mean, it's just like, this way. Look. Keep seeing, look. Beyond Squatch Dome. River. Fished him all life. There's whatever. But wasn't just chasing fish then. Okay, this is what says follow. Let me come up here. You can manipulate a tree right there. There we go. Wow. Look at that. Got that up there like that. Over here. There was a limb there. It looks like something picked it up. You see the shape of it. Wow. You know, a little glitchy. Look at this. 20-minute video of my... I can't quit though. Look. How could I? Look at all this stuff. I don't know where to go. Here's some kind of crazy... Let's push the trees uphill. But look, uphill, how does a tree get, let's fall uphill. I think if you believe in gravity, no. I don't want, look at this. Let's put them all up here on this other tree, make a little blind. We'll go here and, let me push over for a while. The root system, look at this. Oh yeah, now look at this. This thing pushed over and bend. Lay on top of that one. Let's do a whoop-de-hoo. Curve that some bitch. It's got so much. Look at this. And that one over there is pushed over up in that tree. That one's pushed over. Okay, what do we got here? Brakes. Wait a minute, there's something to step and slide? It's kind of... It's never even... Look. Boom. No hole. No hole. See, trees usually fall down. Like these leaning toward the river. They don't fall uphill. Look at that bend right there from the old days. And then we come out here, so I'm looking at it from down there. Imagine from down there. You can see it like, here we are. And come up here. Oh, that's amazing. Here's another path. I point you this way. Look. Hey, let's go this way. Yeah, I think. Wait a minute. What's this? Whoosh. Another uphill shove. Right there. It's going to be, the Sock Squatch. Sock River. S-A-C. Maybe because they meant Sock Squatch. The Sasquatch River. Here you go.